Okay guys, I had to pick this one up out of the water, so I didn't want to risk dropping my camera in the water. And then I also got this beautiful little handful of beach glass. All right guys, let's keep going.